Hi everyone, welcome to Jay's Techie Crown. Those who are watching my channel for the first time, I am Jay, and in my channel you can watch videos related to US, Australia and Canadian immigration. Also you can find few other technical videos. If you are watching my channel for the first time, please subscribe. Also click on the notification icon so that you will be notified whenever I post new videos. In this video we are going to see how to do an SWT in PTE. As you all know, SWT is nothing but summarized written text, which is one of the section under writing where you will summarize the key points in less than 70 words within 10 minutes of time. Come, let us take an example and see how to do an SWT in different ways. This SWT contains multiple paragraphs, so we need to make sure that we read this SWT completely and then we need to start capturing the key points. The most repeated and then try to take a sentence from each and everything, but you should not skip even a single paragraph. You should take each and every line from a paragraph and then you have to join them from a sentence. Just go to the last two lines and see what they are talking about. That will give you a little idea about what the overall passage is about. According to the first complete survey of economic effects of climate change for the world, global warming will actually save lives. So they are talking about the economic effects of climate change and the global warming and how it actually save lives. So look for the keywords related to the effects of climate change and global warming. So when you find any keywords related to the climate change in the above paragraphs, just try to mark them and then start noting down those keywords. So if you go through this in 3 minutes of time, or in case of type 3, you can go till 4 minutes. So use 4 minutes to read and then 3 to 4 minutes to type. So totally 8 minutes gone, and use the last 2 minutes to proofread. In case of type 1, you can use 3 minutes to proofread, but in case of type 3, you have to spend only 2 minutes to proofread. So that is the time constraint. So after the 4th minute, you should immediately start typing. There is no other timing, and you should spend 4 minutes in typing the content. Once it is done, use 2 minutes for proofreading. So try to skim through and take one sentence. Understand the main idea. The whole objective is you should not miss the context. Once you capture the context or idea of the whole passage, from there you can just form the sentences. The ultimate context is on each and every idea you have to skip the specific part. Specific part in the sense, be generic. So what they are talking about, a person called Gore in his academic award winning movie, he mentioned about that sea level is going to rise because of the climate change. And what are the effects? Here he is talking about melting of ice. It may also cause danger to the polar bears. That it may disappear. Polar bear. Repetitive. So polar bears may disappear. So also it may raise heat related deaths because of rising temperature. So the overall idea is these things. We not have to go in specific about what will happen. So since we have to preciously write in less than 70 words, we have to go saying that this guy has identified that in his award-winning movie, he mentioned like because of these climate changes, death of polar bears, sea level rise, heat-related deaths, disappearance of polar bears will happen. As I mentioned about the two sides, here he ignores the findings of his Nobel co-winners, the IPCC, who conclude that sea level will rise between only a half foot and 2 feet over the century with their best expectation. But he is telling it will happen, but they are saying not to the extent whatever he is explaining. So that is the overall context. So as I mentioned before, go to the last few lines, understand the overall context. From there, if you read the whole paragraph, then you will be able to understand exactly what they are talking about. So as you mentioned about, when you read each and every line, you have to write about each and every paragraph, but cut short the specific content. Take only the generic content. So similarly, once you form the whole paragraph, then add vocabulary wherever required. So President Al Gore, a Nobel Award winner, contradicted from his Nobel co-winners and ignores their finding by succinctly permeating in his award-winning movie about the 20-foot sea level rises over this century, semicolon, accelerated melting of ice, threats about the future of polar bears, along with the predicted rise in heat-related deaths. With the survey conclusion that global warming will actually save lives, 68 words. Approach 2 is, despite the fact of his Nobel co-winner findings, Al Gore, a Nobel award winner, contradicted in his award-winning movie about the 20-foot sea level rises. And same thing. Actor in melting of ice spreads about polar bears along with the predicted rise in heat deaths. However, the economic survey concluded that global warming will actually save lives. Third and fourth approach. So only thing is, the content will be same. Whichever the way you write, these are the keywords required. The accelerated melting of ice, drowning of future of polar bears, all these things are required. Only thing is, you will be changing the sentences, formation of sentences you will be changing. Okay. So this is the approach you have to follow in case of SWT. So ultimately, okay, not more than 3.5 minutes, and then content and context should be the same. The main idea here is, he is a Nobel Award winner. He totally contradicted from his findings of these friends who also worked over there. And then finally, he mentioned the causes. What are the things that will happen? Let's not stick to one particular format, because if you go to a particular format, automatically in the exam, you will try to form despite and then try to search for the content. Then you will get stuck or blank. You will feel like, I'm not able to form sentence using the despite. So always have plan A and plan B. When plan A fails, use plan B.
Hope this video helps you in clearing SWT in the writing section. If you feel that this video helps you, then please click on the like button and subscribe. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please post it on the comments. I would be more than happy to respond. Thank you again.